Jefferson.
I'd be concerned about Tina Asher-Smith in lane 8.
She's been running so well for Team Great Britain. Here she is. Women's 100 final. Who's going to be the world champion? Shelly-Ann Fraser-Pryce, third from your left, has been looking impeccable in the heat. She's got ahead already. And Sharika Jackson on the inside. It's Shelly-Ann Fraser-Pryce for her fifth world title in the women's 100. 10.67 for Shelly-Ann Fraser-Pryce.